Where did it go?
Hi, Jerry.
Yes, hi.
Hi there.
How are you?
I'm good, how are you?
Good, I'm good. I'm good. It's lag time. It's still like 9 a.m. What did she say?
I hear that you're doing a Friday the 13th.
I am.
And, is it kind of like a remake?
Try not.
Or,
it's a retelling. It's more of a, I read that it was like between a prequel and a sequel and a midquel. I guess it's a midquel. It's a retelling of the story. It's not a remake of the original. It's sort of a whole new telling. It's almost more like another Friday the 13th movie than it is a remake of Friday the 13th.
How are you going to make it different so that we all like are excited about? Yeah,
lots of faces. Lots of faces, and I'm just naked the whole time. What's up, man? The king is in the building. Okay, where's the next one? I lost track of it. Oh, there you are.
And this is a dumb question, but back to the Dallas Cowboys.
All right.
What do you think about them possibly changing the name to Irving Cowboys? Because I'm from Texas and I think it's retarded.
I don't think they better not. They've always been. They've never been in Dallas. They've always been in Irving.
Always been Irving.
So even with the new stadium.
Yeah. Well, no, they're going to change to Arlington Cowboys.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Plus, I don't know how to spell Arlington, so Dallas is so much easier. I think they better not. I don't think they will, but I think they better not.
You are going to the Dallas convention, aren't you?
That's the plan. I mean,
I hope so.
I hope so, yeah. We'll keep everybody more informed as it gets closer, but with the shooting of the movie and everything, a lot is up in the air, you know.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Good morning.
Good morning. Sorry?
Yeah.
Jared.
Hey. Yesterday I had a total anger moment with Sandra on stage. She smiled and I forgot my question.
I can do that. Eric to ask him, he's like, man, I don't know. I think they're going to do a lot of the writing this summer. Otherwise, I wish I know. From what he said, like, something about Mary Winchester. So. What is it? Lilith is the demon from Juice and Bello. At the very last episode that aired before, she's a demon. She's a brand new demon that has the white eyes that we know that she's very bad. When? Oh, she just said Lilith is a bad demon. I don't know. It's a good question. Maybe my powers can beat her, I think is what she said. Where did the mic go? Okay, last one.
Hi, Joe. I'm Debbie.
I'm Jared.
G-day, mate.
G-day, mate.
Actually, I want to say that I was dumped when I heard your original voice because I used to watch Supernatural in the dubbed German version. There you got a most softer voice and...
Great! They told me they were going to dub me with a German. I was like, sweet, I'm going to sound tough.
Now she's horrible.
A German girl. Fantastic. Dean!
Who did that? Not that high, but close to it. Yeah. And kind of soft, you know? And so I was really like, my God.
Well, I can talk a little lower. Fun little, you know, for people who don't know Gilmore Girls or if you don't know Gilmore Girls,